young ladies in the church. That's so precious. She is so talented. The Lord has laden her life with incredible talents as a public speaker. Seriously, the Lord has blessed her. And Macy, I know that God has a great future for you. As He tarries, I know that the Lord's at work in your life. I see Him at work in you. And I'm so thankful that you are choosing to follow the Lord, His example, and being baptized in the water. And so this morning, in front of your family, your friends, our church family, do you publicly confess that Jesus Christ is your Lord and Savior, and that He has forgiven you of all of your sins? It is indeed an honor, a privilege to baptize Macy today in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Brother Paul, come on in. I'm going to have you come around this side where Pastor Gray is.